Hello everybody on YouTube, it's Icy Walk here, and I've doing a little tutorial on how to get to get onto the Dragonica server, the one I posted on a couple of weeks ago. We have a comment by Bigofring. I don't know how to pronounce them, so I apologize in advance, but he asked to make a tutorial because he cannot access the server himself. So I'm going to show you a little tutorial of how to actually get onto the server so you can actually play at home and your own free time. So if you go to the link I posted in the description, you get two notifications. They're both in Thai, as you know, because this is a Thai server. But as you see, because I'm using Google Chrome, there is a bit of a, it changes the way things are said, because don't forget it's in Chrome, so Chrome can do a lot of stuff. Chrome is awesome. As you see, the server is Thai. I'm going to show you which each of the buttons use, using what Chrome has shown me, and how to install the game itself on your own. So as you know, when you get into the server, onto the actual website, you have the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 buttons over here. You got the first one here. These two take you to the forum. The two here, well, first one changes your class. I think it's once you're level 20, you can use the cash shop as a shown in the game, and you can change your class that way. But once you get to level 40, you have to come here, and same thing for level 60. You come here and you press here, you click here, change class, you type your username, as I can quickly give you a demonstration because this is a tutorial. Go to, you type your username, password here, press login, you click your player here, or whole drop list will come here, and you press change. As you know, I think I'm level 33. I'm not leveled to level 40 yet. Once I get to level 40, I can press change and it'll be green. Sometimes red, I'm not sure. I think it's good for green. But it shows that your upgrade is completed. But make sure if you want to do any changes, make sure you're not logged into the game at the same time, or it just will come up as error saying that you're still logged in. Please log out. So once you've logged out and you press change, you'll upgrade you from, if you're level 40, you'll upgrade you to the next class and so forth. So if I just go back, remember that's for level 40 and level 60 from the server. People who haven't joined the server yet, click register. And as you can see, I think it changes anyway, but it says username, password, and repeat password. It might be different for Thai. Yeah, it probably was different. But as you can see, hit into characters, 8 to 0, 0 to 9, anything you want. Same thing for password, it has to be exactly the same for repeat password. And we've got to do for print a number is repeat, just print the same four letters. Just, I think it's verification, just make sure you're not robots. But yeah, to download the game, you just click the download button, which is the top right button over here. I know that a few people were having a lot of problems, as I have right now. You cannot download the file. I think the download server is actually down. I'm not too sure if it is or not, but what I'm going to do, for because I'm really nice, in the description of this video, I'm going to upload these videos, no sorry, I'm going to upload the files to Rapidshare, and then once it's on Rapidshare, you can download files. The files are going to be 4 parts, and you'll just download them, extract them all 4 at the same time. So if you want to extract all 4, the best thing I'll suggest using is 7-zip. If I go to DGNXBOX, once you get the 4 files, let's say these 4 are the zip files, you just right click all 3, press 7-zip, and you press extract to folder, as it would normally be. If I could quickly give you a quick demonstration, if I make 4 random folders, let's make that one, say 1, copy 4 times, you'll just right click all 4 and press 7-zip, extract files to that way, and it'll extract into a 1 folder, even though there's gonna be nothing in it. So that's just how to do that. So once you get the file, usually this was actually in Thai, I just changed it. I was like, what's the point? It makes life so much easier. I'm not Thai, I don't understand what it says, much as make it start. You get this file, what you got to do is, since I don't need these anymore, you just press start. You'll load a command prompt, it will close it, and load the game. The game loads pretty quick compared to most games, most servers. It loads, takes a while, or has like an update. I don't think the server actually updates, which is even better, so you'd have to wait for maintenance issues and all that stuff. Server's pretty much always on. So once you get to here, as you know in our video, you just log in. So I just log in here in game. See, as you see, remember the download server, the downloads are not up for some reason, but as you can see now, The server's still up. I just don't know what is wrong with the download servers, but here you can now to download. So you can download the game. So if you want to download it, you know where to go to. Press enter. And as you see, I'm logged in now. That's IC from the actual video. If you watch the video, same level for 83, and you can log in straight away where there's loads of players and everything. So remember, if you want to download. If you want to actually download the files, you know where to go. Just look in the description and the files will be there. If so, yeah, I think that's pretty much it for the story. I had to get into the server, remember, same cash shop, everything exactly the same as the video as I showed you. So yeah, I thank you for watching. I hope to guys see you guys in game, and yeah, remember, like, comment and subscribe. Even better, share, because I know a few people been sharing my videos and I'm loving it. It's nice to know that people are sharing these videos, so you know how to actually get into the server. So thank you guys for watching. This is the video for Dragonica Xbox, or how to log in. And I thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys in game.